Bienvenidos. Welcome to the Cord Cutters Community. We are here to help you out. If you're looking to cut the cord and save some money on the high prices of satellite and cable TV, well, we're here to help you out. So whether you've recently cut the cord or you're thinking about cutting the cord, we're here to give you advice, also do some reviews, and also some quick how-to tips like this one right here. Today, we are focusing on Android TV because recently, Android TV has started adding advertising. Now, if you go to your Tivo Stream 4K, and it hasn't happened on my Nvidia Shield yet, but it might be coming, okay? So we're going to help you remove those ads. So as you see, we have Moana right here and an American Pickle, whatever. This was not here before. This is a recent update. So we're going to show you how to remove this. Now, if you highlight it like I did here, it's going to start playing an ad. Oh, I didn't do it that time. Sometimes it'll just start playing an advertisement. Okay, so we're going to show you how to remove that. Okay, and it's very, very easy. There we go. The ad started playing. It's very, very easy on how to do this. Okay, we're going to start off at the home screen, and then we're going to go to your settings and click on settings. And then from there, you're going to go to your apps and click on that. And then we're going to click on see all apps. And then we're going to go all the way down, okay? And then you're going to click on Show System Apps. So click on that. And what we are looking for is Android TV Home. Okay. There you go. You want to click on this and then uninstall updates. So it's going to roll it back. And then click OK. It's going to roll it back to before the ads were there. And then when we go to our home screen, we're not going to have that advertisement there anymore. You see? It's gone. See ya. Goodbye. But that doesn't mean they can't do another update and put it there permanently. But this is the fix for now. Really super easy, super quick. And I just wanted to help you out and show you how to do that if you've been getting the ads on your Tivo Stream 4K or your Nvidia Shield, and you don't want it there, it's kind of bothering you. Well, that's how you get rid of it, okay? It may have changed some of your preferences that you had saved also, but you can go back in and redo those. All right, but we're not done yet, okay? There's one more thing I want you to do. Go back into settings and click apps again. See all apps. And then you want to look for the Google Play Store. So I'm going to click on that. Then we're going to open it. And when we open it, we're going to go over here to the settings on the right. Click on the cog there. And then auto updates, you want to turn that off. Okay? So you want to click on don't auto update apps. And then you want to back out of it once you click that. Back out of it, and once again go back to the home screen, and that is the final step, and that'll keep it this way for a while, okay, until they do like a big update where they might be able to force the ads on you. But for now, this will help you out. If you got tired of those ads, this is how to get rid of it, okay? So if you liked this video and it helped you out, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe. Also, share this with your friends so they too can cut the cord and save a whole lot of money on cable and satellite. And, of course, join the Cord Cutters community. This is Ray. Thank you so much for checking out the video, and we'll talk to you again real soon.